Amphibious landing operations. Throughout the years, Marines have pioneered in this type of warfare. In the days following Pearl Harbor, when it became clear we were faced with the greatest amphibious war of all time, the Marines contributed from their long experience and helped train and develop the great amphibious forces now used so widely and so well.